All right, I told y'all earlier about these exercise bands, and I promised a ways back I'd show you a little bit more of them. But I've got one hooked around a bar here at the gym, and the point of this is to do high reps with low weight. Now this band I have gives you a resistance of 50 to 120 pounds. So I'm gonna just run through a quick set of a circuit I'm doing, and let's hope I don't make a fool of myself. Here we go. Yeah, this thing's strong. Snaps me back. Let's go here.
Four.
All right. Oh, triceps. One more set of 15.
Go.
All right. Now, we want to switch it around and work on our back. When you do this, you want to kind of imagine that there's a walnut sitting between your shoulder blades and you're trying to crack it open.
So, excuse the back. Woo!
Baby!
Here you go.
Come on, what are we doing?
I'll give you all some side.
Right,
see what this
faster,
is.
Man.
That's just a couple of movements with the resistance bands. I've got some more to go, but just wanted to give y'all a little in-game action of what I do when I'm at the gym. Ran 2 miles before I started this. Did 30 push-ups out there on the sidewalks and the highway, so maybe somebody thought I was passing out, but I was really getting down doing work. So this is Lou Riley getting some water because I'm out of breath. I want to jump back in, and I got 2 more sets to go. So see you guys in the next post. Keep working out. Let me know what's going on with you. Talk to you soon. Bye for now.
There have been times in my life I've been wondering why. Still somehow I believe we'd always survive.